training center comes under the control of the coalition. So which means we're able to give them much better support and much quicker support. There's great training areas up here, there's great training bases. I visited them all recently, and we're developing a plan to improve the training areas and to improve the training. Now that the coalition is the higher headquarters, we're going to be able to make some significant progress and very soon. Well, first of all, Peshmerga forces have that spirit of a fighter. I mean, those who face death, the Peshmerga are a great force. So anytime you have a force that knows how to fight, that has a spirit of a soldier, that has that inside their soul, this is very easy to train. What they need is equipment, and they need specialized training to how to use that new equipment. Well, you've got great soldiers. The Peshmerga are great soldiers. With the training of the coalition, this will make them even better. You ask any coalition member, they have great respect for Peshmerga. So we learn also from them. This is not just student and teacher. This is professional militaries coming together to share each other's experience and to share each other's equipment and to modernize a force so they can perform, so these great soldiers can perform with the best equipment, with the best training. First of all, it was a great defeat of Daesh. Peshmerga played a great role in that. And that was a defeat because that enemy threatened the world. And it threatened all the homelands of every member of the coalition. So we're proud of what our brothers did to defeat Daesh. After Daesh, it's training. Because now you have to repair the equipment that was damaged from war. You have to go ahead and build your forces back up, and you have to train. You have to modernize and be prepared for the future threats. You cannot just prepare for the threats of yesterday. You have to prepare for a future that's unknown, and that's why training is so important. Well, it'll vary by formation and size and when they complete their training, but it's really weapons and some vehicles, and we're working on a plan to get more ammunition for training, so that they can train with this, so they can do live fire training, which is absolutely important for any professional force to train with.